first Hog football game of the season in Fayetteville is less than 48 hours away, and that means security at the stadium is already being stepped up. Our Steve Tellier joins us live now, and Steve, University police have a new tool to keep fans safe this season.
The Georgia Bulldogs are rumbling into Razorback Stadium for the Fayetteville opener, but they will not be the only dogs on hand for the big game.
I'm really excited about it, you know. The Hogs coming back to Fayetteville football season, you know. You can feel it in the air.
Razorback fans are pumped for Saturday's big football game against Georgia, but the people aren't the only ones who are excited.
This is their first football season, their first game coming up on Saturday.
Two German Shepherds joined the University Police Force back in June. One of the biggest reasons the department purchased the canines was to patrol large crowds, especially during home football games.
So they're trained on a multitude of scents, scents that are common with bomb making and bomb materials.
But the work to make sure the stadium is safe for Saturday actually begins on Friday.
We'll use them as a proactive search before the game. The night before the game, we'll sweep the stadium to ensure that there's no devices or packages that don't need to be there.
They'll also be posted at checkpoints during and after the game. It's serious work, but exciting too.
Well, they're loving it. It's a lot of fun for them.
The canines have been on regular patrols with officers over the last few months as well, and they already have experience with big crowds after having worked the Walmart shareholders meeting and the National Track and Field Championships.
Yeah, both big events. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you, Steve. Game day will be a long day for the canines, but officers say they do make sure to give the dogs a break so they don't get overstressed.